Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can convert a horizontal list and make it into a new list in the vertical manner. Okay, so I have a list here, list of months from January to December, which is horizontally, and I'm going to copy them and I'm going to paste them in a manner so that it's going to be here, from here to here. That means convert this horizontal list into a vertical one. Okay, and I'm going to use Microsoft Excel copy paste feature, which is Transpose. Let's get started. I want the name first. I'm going to copy them and place the cursor where I want to transpose them, or I want to change the position. Right click here and click on paste special and click on transpose and click OK. You can see here, this was the list which was in horizontal manner, and now the list is in the vertical manner. This is what I wanted to show you. And in the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can convert this vertical row and transpose it. I want all this inside a new cell, not new column or not new rows. Okay, see you in the next tutorial.